Ready? Yeah. Herman Met Sally on the beach one night. The sea was calm and the starfish were bright. He looked at her and she looked at him, and it was true love at first sight. Herman told his folks about the girl he had found, and they said, "Herman, there must be other girls around. 'Cause crabs walk sideways and lobsters walk straight, and we won't let you take her for your mate. No, no, no. Crabs walk..." Why aren't you singing?
I am.
"Crabs walk sideways and lobsters walk straight, and we won't let you take her for your mate." Herman told Sally, broke her heart. She'd loved that lobster right from the very start. He took her in his claws and said, "I'll always be true, but still, we really have to part." Sally said, "I'll talk to your mom and your dad. I'll show them that crabs really aren't that bad." But they turned her away. What would the neighbors say? And they laughed at the funny walk she had. 2, 3, 4. Huh?
Hi! They're messing up the recording.
What? No, I can use it back here. "Crabs walk sideways and lobsters walk straight, and we won't let you take her for your mate. No, 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 no. Crabs walk sideways and lobsters walk straight, and we won't let you take her for your mate."
My cotton ball.
Wait. One day on the sandbar, what did Herman see? It was little old Sally walking straight as can be. He said, "Sally, I could take you in my family." She said, "Herman, don't you shoot that me. 'Cause crabs are sideways and lobsters walk straight, and we won't let you take
them." Okay, keep going.
"And we won't let you take her for your mate. No,
good
no,
times,
no.
Good times, good times.
Crabs walk sideways and lobsters walk straight, and we won't let you take her for your mate. No, no."